Mouse is an input device. It is used for selecting items by moving the pointer on a computer screen. It has two buttons with a scroll wheel between them. By using the scroll wheel, we can move the page up and down. Functions of a mouse. A mouse enables us to do many things while working on a computer. It enables us to point and select items on the monitor, draw and paint, play games, to move an item from one place to another, to move the page up and down on the monitor easily. We can use a scroll wheel to do this action. Types of mouse. Scroll mouse. A mouse having two buttons and a scroll wheel is called a scroll mouse. Optical mouse. An optical mouse has a red light under it. A wireless mouse. A wireless mouse is not attached to the computer through a wire. It communicates with the computer using signal like the TV remote control. Who invented the computer mouse? Douglas Engelbart invented the first wooden computer mouse. Holding the mouse. Look at the names of the fingers given in the picture. We are going to use our thumb, index finger, and our middle finger to use the mouse. So this is the correct way to hold the mouse. Place your palm on the mouse. Put your thumb on the left side of the mouse. Put your index finger on the left button of the mouse. Put your middle finger on the right button of the mouse. Mouse pointer. The arrow that you see on the monitor is called the mouse pointer. Pressing the mouse buttons. Pressing the mouse buttons is called clicking. The different types of clicking are single click, double click, right click, dragging. Single click. When we press the left button of the mouse once, it is called single click. Double click. When we press the left button of the mouse twice, very quickly, it is called double click. Right click. When we press the right button of a mouse once, it is called right click. Dragging. When we keep the left mouse button pressed and move the mouse, it is called dragging.